In this Viz Minute, I will show you how to create a multi-hop map using the Map Builder plugin. The Map Builder plugin is a component of the Viz World plugin for Viz Artist. It's a quick and efficient way to build maps. Open Viz Artist and create a scene using the Map Builder Scene plugin. Launch the Vizrt and define the scene. Choose Navigator Scene to create a multi-hop map to show movement from one place to another. The first step is to define the overall design. Click Base Map and choose either Street Map or Satellite. I'm going to choose Satellite Design. The map server will connect to the Maxar database and download the necessary tiles or images. I can choose whether to have a flat map or globe and set other parameters in Map Builder. Every map needs a starting point. Let's choose London, and I can select London as a region or zoom in to street level to show a particular building. Let's choose Big Ben and then narrow the search by typing Big Ben in the search field. If you want to add another hop, just click the plus button. I will choose Paris, and this time I want to show the Eiffel Tower. Let's add Berlin, and this time show it as a region. Then, when you're done, click Build and save the setting. The map server will now create the scene and you can preview the animation. This multi-hop map can be played out via a template using Vizrt Director, Viz Trio, or any other control software.